what make a man brave a blizzard, kill in cold blood? I'm sure I don't know. You'd be surprised what a man would do.
This chaos. 1,000 people in an iron box. 18 years I've hated the train. 18 years I've waited for this moment.
This is your world. The train saved humanity.
The engine lasts forever.
The population must always be kept in balance.
I said sit down.
What happened?
We did what we had to do.
He was buried right.
All I had was my boy. And he took him from me, you understand? He's afraid. He knows how far I came to find him.
You have the $4,372 or not?
Oh, hey!
That's my car.
Had the keys in it. I got a friend who might buy that.
Not the border patrol.
That's Mohawk land. There's no border.
I'm not taking them across the border. It's a crime.
I'll make you the beauty picture together. Come on.
One, two, smile. Good one.
Vi er her fordi Thomas jobber så jævlig mye. Så nå får han 5 dager til å bare fokusere på sin familie.
Det er ni sånne jækla krefter.
Er det safe?
Ja, ja, ja. De vet hva de gjør.
Pappa!
Pappa! Huset der er kontrollert.
Pappa!
Harry, Harry, Harry. De er lugn. De er lugn.
Sheriff's office.
I need emergency assistance.
What's your location?
The Wind River Indian Reservation.
I'm Jane Banner, FBI.
Welcome to Wyoming.
You by yourself?
It's just me.
That's Corey Lambert. He's the one who found the body.
This is a homicide.
I knew that girl. She's a fighter.
They have 6 officers to cover an area the size of Rhode Island. Maybe you can help.
Well, I know what the tracks say.
What is it that you do again?
Hunt predators.
Первый раз в поезде?
Нет.
Ну как будет по-фински? Я тебя люблю.
Hasta visto.
Hasta visto.
Думала, что буду сильнее скучать по ней, но я только скучаю, как она смотрела на меня.
Думаешь, я плохой?
И что ты делал?
Hey, you! Give me my things back!
Ты дикий, вы уже риск, он вообще крани rien.
Just discovered something. For 100,000 years, it was buried in the snow and ice. Now it has found a place to live. Inside. Where no one can see it. Or hear it. Or feel it.
I know I'm human. Some of you are still human. This thing doesn't want to show itself. It wants to hide inside an imitation.
I'm a police officer from up Brainerd, investigating some malfeasance.
Anything can happen.
How's Jean?
Who's Jean?
My wife.
Oops!
All due respect, Jerry, I don't want you mucking this up.
The heck do you mean?
No gene, no money.
Who are you?
Circumstances have changed, Jerry.
What the heck do you mean?
Blood has been shed, Jerry.
Here's the second one.
I want you to tell me what these fellas look like.